Okay, this is what we got so far for the movable chicken coop. I already marked my borders. See, I didn't know how much I wanted, what kind of a height I wanted, so I couldn't build my frame first. So what I did was I built my cattle guard and I wrapped it with wire. I doubled. There's two cattle guards here in case you didn't watch the first video. And it's doubled up with 2x4 inch wire, 5 foot long by 150 feet long rule. This is a cattle gate. They're 16 foot long, almost by 5 feet. All right, like I said, I got it cut. Now I'm fixing to, I got it all marked. Now I'm finna cut it up. So I will try to find a good location that can leave this rolling so y'all can see the building. We're all about growing our own food around here. We got tired of getting sick off of buying store-bought food. None of it tastes good. None of it makes you sick. So we decided we need to start growing our own food. So we got us some chickens. And if it works good, we'll sell the extra ones. Alright, where the hell is my screws at? first one of these I ever built, so bear with me. I'm still figuring it out as I go. I'm gonna have to adjust the wires. See, one of them's tight and the other one ain't. See, that side ain't tight. That side's right. So what I do is I have to pull some this thing ain't even tight anymore. So let me use it over here. Well, I probably should put it in the middle.
Thank you.
what that does is just lock it into place. Gives me stability. I can get rid of these ropes that are bothering everything. Still holding a whole lot. But I needed something like that. What are y'all doing, puppies? Unless I got a fight, the better off would be. Next time I'll let it overlap more. Because I'm going to have a hard time mounting that one to there. What I'm going to have to do is sandwich them on the outside. They won't stay there. They're just temporary. Just giving me more security. Who knows, I might go with, I don't have enough wood right now, but I might go with another 2x4 on both outside to sandwich it in. I might stand it upwards instead of having, that one's on its inside, I might stand the outside one upwards. Okay.
straightened it all up. He'd need a square base to start up with. There we go. Hey! I don't want no bullshit in here. Okay, now we got a solid base. Thank you. We'll do it. The first step. I was just trying to lock it into place. I'll frame it in better tomorrow. Those 2x4s going across, they're not going to stay there. And the little pieces, they're not staying there either. It was just so I could secure it. It's gonna be a movable chicken pen. Cheap and easy to pay, easy, not expensive. And you can move it every day, 365 days a year. That way the chickens have nothing but bugs, not drugs. No antibiotics for these guys, because they're going to be free ranging 24/7. They have a square foot per chicken, and they move every day, so that's 30 square feet per chicken every month. Oh yeah, I got bites. They biting the shit crap out of me, and the mosquitoes are. So it's time for me to pick up all my tools. I got my painting done today, but I think my paint got bad because it was looking purple for some reason. I was just hoping that it dries red. Yeah, I guess it dried red. That shit was purple though. Look, it was that color purple. It's like, what the hell? I got it all finished. Every part that I was gonna finish, I went ahead and did it. The parts that aren't painted, that's gonna be the door. Like, that'll be a door, and that'll be a door. I'll finish the painting on the inside. So these three are ready to go with three decks over here. Can be placed out
in the out there where the dogs are living in their tore up cages. I got them each a deck, and I built a roof above each one. That way I ain't gotta worry about them getting ruined, because this ain't treated wood. This is just normal wood. That's why I painted the crap out of it. I should probably let this dry more. It still looks a little wet. But it's a doghouse. It ain't gotta be perfection. Otherwise, I would have spent more time taping it off. Damn it. That could have been bad. Oh, that shit didn't look good at all. I didn't get none of that. That shit's white as hell right there. This is going to be the door set. That's going to be the door. I might put two doors. I might just make one big door. I'm not sure yet. You see, the ramp. I'm going to put a ramp on the side for them to go in their house. That way they can use this deck part. Not to get up on, but just to hang out on. They can lounge. It gives them some lounging room, and that's where the house goes. And I put a little ramp going off to the side. These two I still need to finish. Or I can call them finished, just white paint if I wanted to. Well, that's where we're at. Oh, shit. Sorry. That's where we're at. I got the rest of the material in, hardware-wise, to finish the mega build. So I'm going to start on that tomorrow. And I need to get some more supplies to finish the chicken coop. So, we'll follow up from there. Time I got to put the puppies up. They've been out. Chilling. I hope y'all were able to see the big show. The big show. The bottom frame on the outside, this is just temporary. And these little blocks were just temporary too. We just didn't want it to move during the night. But that's where we're at so far. On the movable chicken pen. Two camera action on today, boy. Because they were failing on me. This way they ain't got no failage. What's up with y'all players? Yeah. Y'all ready to go in? You ready to go inside? Say goodnight. Goodnight. Can you say good night? Good night.